What's up everyone, Faze here from Electronica and showing you my final moments finishing up the main story on Destiny. To be honest, when Destiny first came out, I wasn't really interested until I played it for maybe, I don't know, 5 minutes, and the next thing I know I fell in love. I'm not sure how long it took me to finish the main story, but when it was all over, I was quite pleased with it. However, I was disappointed in the ending cinematic. It kind of pretty much left me in question, thinking to myself, okay, now what do? I'm still playing Destiny to this very day, and I hope to get more footage of my random moments and have some footage of the new DLC when it comes out. And that's what I'm excited about. Hopefully there will be more story to it. Like the video and subscribe to the channel if you enjoyed what you saw. And I hope to have more footage of my moments in Destiny. Okay, bye.
Heart is bringing that statue to life.
Thank you.
heart is dying. Keep fighting them. The shroud of darkness is lifting, and light returns to the traveler. The speaker is calling us home.
For centuries, we feared the forces of darkness massing against us. We sought to hide and cower beneath a broken god. No more. These guardians show us what we are, what we have always been, and what we will be again. We are what remains of the light, and we will not be stamped out.
It's a day for pretty speeches and medals. But we know the real fight takes place out there. Take this. There's so much more, Guardian. I've seen terrible things born out in the darkness. Every moment brings them closer. All ends are beginnings. Our fight is far from over.